Howdy. Hi. Hi, I'm Chad. And I have two German Shepherd dogs for sale. In fact, I might actually pay you to take them. They're both great dogs. Best dogs ever. Howdy, this is Chad. Today's workout is... this first came up in, 2017? This is workout number one, I believe. And now it is workout number two this year for the Open. I don't know if you can read all that. It looks like a lot, but it's very simple. Start with 10 dumbbell snatches. You have to alternate hands. The dumbbell has to hit the ground every time. These are the two shepherds that are for sale. I don't have a dumbbell, so I'm going to use a kettlebell. And yes, I know the handle's a lot higher, so I don't have as much range of motion. Whatever. It weighs 5 pounds more. It's 55 pounds. So that's what I have. Next, we're going to do 15 burpee box jump overs. So I do a burpee, jump over the box. Don't have to stand up all the way. Land on the other side, turn around, do another burpee, jump over. Every time you land on the ground on the other side, that's one rep. So that's it. And then I do 20 snatches, 15 box jumps, 30 snatches, and it goes all the way up to 50 snatches and 15 box jumps. But there's a 20-minute cap. So I have heard, though, that Andre finished it. I don't think that's possible. So you're not going to see that out of me. So, nice job, Andre. Bastard. 3, 2, 1, go.
This is my prayer for you. I don't know where you're going to. I'll place this vision in your memory. I woke up next to you. Your face was like an angel. I knew the glow of love was the key. An angel watching over. The damage we had done, appetites like we had just begun. Science ruled the land. We purchased science off the shelf. We must devise a plan to save ourselves from ourselves. This is my prayer for you. I don't know where you're going to. I'll place this vision in your memory. I woke up next to you. Your face was like an angel. I knew the glow of love was the key. An angel watching. Thank you. just don't care. Life is for today. They think tomorrow will be here. The clouds are turning gray. Perhaps the wind of change is near. This is my prayer for you. I don't know where you're going to. I'll place this vision in your memory. I woke up next to you. Your face was like an angel. I knew the glow of love was the key. An angel watching. along the way to snip the flowers. Maharishi sandwich in the back seat, guided by his supernatural power.
Hallucination.
I can't let go.
I got 18 of the last 50. I don't know what the number is. I'll post it on the site. If you, I keep forgetting to say this. If you want to see these workouts, go to fitistry.com or crossfitlongbeach.com. They both go to the same place. It's my blog. I put up the workouts every single day. They're just main site workouts. Sometimes they're a little switched up because I take Thursday and Sunday off every week, so I gotta kind of make it fit. So every once in a while we don't get to do one of the workouts, whatever. So anyway, that's it. I didn't rip my hand open, which I was worried about there. And yes, I know that is not how you do a kettlebell snatch. It has to touch the floor, so I was just doing it that way, so it could be closest to the games thing as possible. I know you have to, you swing a snatch, that's how it's done. Trust me. Save the comments. All right, thanks for watching.